He's an analog character in a digital age. Reacher is very human, but he has a level of competence in a particular area and independence that allows him to have an objectivity that most people don't in an environment in their lives. And he's someone who he wants to live his life and he wants his freedom, but he's a guy who gets pulled into these situations because of his curiosity, because of his sense of what's right, and also because he is so capable, that carries with it a responsibility. It's such an incredible character, an incredible story. The writing is my favorite kind of writing. The movie has a very unique and Chris McQuarrie-esque voice, that the adventure has wit, the characters have wit. You know, people, when they see this film, they're gonna be surprised by the level of humor that it has and the twists and turns. I said to Chris, I said, listen, if you're interested in me, I would like to, you know, I'd like to play it. And it's something I'd love to do. I have great people around me and great collaborators, with Chris McQuarrie on this one and Don Granger. You know, Don is someone that I've worked with and known for a long time. When I go to produce a film, there are certain things that I know, that how I can prep something so that we have the opportunity to get the most out of the film. Through the years, I've had the benefit of working with incredible filmmakers, writers, actors, producers. And for me, I just thought I want to learn how to make movies and then find my own voice as a producer, as an actor within characters. McQuarrie and I, we've made, you know, on the floor two other films together and worked on several other projects together. And also we just share the love of cinema and storytelling. And, you know, we just get friends together and he and I, you know, we watch movies and kind of admire different filmmakers and storytelling and actors. I've always felt that every day that I'm on a movie set, I don't get that day back. So, and there's gonna be surprises and you have to be prepared for, you've gotta be fluid. And when you're developing something and working on a character, it's not like, oh, I know the character, the story right at the beginning. It's everything is driving towards that, from the locations, from the script to the locations in every single department to help tell this story. So those are the things that when I'm producing something, I just take for granted that, it's just all part of the prep and all part of the movie. And I love making movies. The fight in the bar outside, he's like, look, he didn't want it. Like, he doesn't want to do what he has to do. It's something where it's like, just remember, you asked for this. And he gets pushed into a position. It's not machismo. He's forced into these situations. Every suspect is a trained killer for Reacher because he was military police. So he's someone who sees that side of life, which is a very dark side of life, and to the extreme. You know, he has an incredible mind and doesn't forget anything, and also has a great physical ability. The reason he comes into the story is because he made a promise that if this particular character went off the rails again, he was going to be there to finish it. And he keeps getting pulled into this situation.